Two of DeKalb County's historic powerhouses, Stephenson and Tucker, tonight. Stephenson, three straight wins in this rivalry. And Stephenson takes control of this one early. Look at him go. Devin Ingram just pumping the arms and pumping the gas, cruising to the end zone. How's this for efficiency? Stephenson scores 14 in the first half and then 14 in the second half. They win 28-3. I know you're thinking about the Falcons, but it's all Stephenson. Now four straight wins in this rivalry.